Alright, well, this is what we got. I'm working on a new setup, so it's gonna be a little scuffed today. The best I could do. I'm fading out of existence. I messed up a few things. I've summoned one too many demons. Okay, so they have a new song for the intro. Farewell, Goku. What? Oh god, is this really the end? This can't be. Trust. They're pushing in the trust thing a lot. Like it's a... I don't know. Yeah. Insurance. I'll be winning. That was cool. Once more. He seems very, he's fine. 17, I don't know about him. How strong is he? Like, as full power Super Saiyan, that's the best he can do. But it's more than that. He's got ki and stuff. Unlimited ki, technique and stuff. Yada yada, does he?
Yada yada.
Yep, he knows. He says it right there. But I like that this show doesn't have to be about stronger power. You can get a good shot in. Yeah, what happened? One shattered strength is fragile. Afraid to become the weakling you once were. It's like a rich guy who came from nothing. You never run from your fear. Huh, is this like a Herodagon meme? Where like he gets raged, which means it makes him weaker? I don't think so. It's really gonna hurt. Same here. Is he gonna blow up now? He blew up. No, he's still good. I'm surprised he survived that. His clothes are still intact and everything. That was kinda bull, but fine. Frieza, okay. He's golden. He didn't go golden too much, so it's canon. They're doing damage. What the hell is that? Wow. He's really beat up. They're gonna run out of time right here, I think. That's how it ends. If they kill him, they're done, though. It's cool to see the android with Frieza.
It'd be fine.
Yeah.
You honor me with your trust.
The trust thing. Interesting, that's weird from Frieza.
You honor me.
With your trust, yeah. Alright. Big deal. Wow, he's really done. Come on. This is kind of weird for Jiren. Ultra Instinct Jiren? What the hell?
One episode later, like, he's completely different.
I have no friend.
What do you mean, and who's that?
Until the end. Why is Frieza just do it?
But I do. Believe in me who believes in you. Jiren. Sugui. Omaiwa. Omaiwa.
Silence. That's all it took. The power of friendship. The power. If someone loves you, you feel so much stronger. That's true, but it's terrible. It's like a weakness as well.
I believe it can be overcome some way. There's humbleness to it.
Oh shit.
This is kind of ridiculous. This doesn't even make sense. It's either one side or the other. Oh man, he's really done.
Impudent gnats.
It should be timeout. Maybe it's timeout.
What is this?
Eyes are dead.
If Goku and Frieza team up.
Wait, what happened there?
Again. He stands before you.
Start a flame in your heart.
He's gotten over his issues.
His promise.
Oh no.
Oh shit, he's gonna die again? No, he can't do that. What's his promise? He's bringing it up now.
Grateful.
Over my dead body. That was cool. Oh, he's Whitebeard.
What?
Timeout. It's gonna be a timeout. Is it gonna end by a timeout?
Nope.
Oh god. Oh, they're both weak. Okay.
Wow.
That Frieza female who likes Frieza, does reactions as well, is gonna love this episode. I forgot her name. We're good. Just enjoy this show.
The Bane on his head, oh man, that's...
It's gotta feel weird. Nice.
What? Throw me! Throw me!
What? Wow, that's weird. He touched his foot. Throw me. That's pretty cool. What was that? Oh, it's him. It's Jiren with Frieza. I thought it was two Friezas for a second.
Yes, that's awesome.
What? Oh.
Never let go.
Oh. Wow. That was cool. I was fading in and out of Super Saiyan.
Do it!
The duo. Trust. Who do you trust? Hubba hubba hubba.
Trust.
Is that it? You know. I mean, what else could they do? Yeah.
It's over, Johnny.
Oh, what's gonna happen here? Now, I've heard some things. Spoilers are very hard to avoid here.
Don't start. Just bring me back to life.
That's dangerous. Huh? Mm.
No. That's terrible.
Arigato. Arigato.
Yeah, it's true, he did. They understand, though, Jiren. They understand Jiren's an ass. I mean, I'm gonna wish you back. I wanna see you again.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Vegeta's pose. Quite impressive. Why is it his wish? Oh, she looks cool there. I thought it was like the universe's wish. Why does it have to be an individual? What if like everyone lived on the team? Is to fight it out? What is this? This is stupid. I don't know. What does that mean? The bigger the wish, like, how do you know the limits of it? There's the translation. What's the point of the subtitles for that? Pretty peas. I guess that's the point. So you see that part? They made him relative to the size or something. Just like that. Wait, the totem's all the way up again. Oh no. This way. It can't do anything. Grant anything. Oh god. They're gonna mess this up. To be continued. Oh! I mean, that's the obvious reason. That's the obvious thing. Yeah, Grand Priest looks weird. He could either be villainous. I don't know. You could look villainous, but be a good guy. He's breaking the boundaries of expectation. This is weird. I heard they were actually never dead. It was like a trick. Where are they? Why are they still in their universe? That's their universe area. That's awesome. I didn't see the movie trailer, but I'm guessing it's taking place in this universe. Nice. Everyone's fine. Everyone's all right. And that's kind of... It was a whole big waste of time. Oh, shit. He just came right back. Bound up by my past. Connections with anybody. Start over. Wow. The bulge. He has no bulge. That's true. I saw that. You know, he's not silent. He's an ass. He's not a blank name like in an MMO where people name themselves like Cross. That's Jiren. Now he can be his own guy. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. It's fine. But maybe that's my opinion. I'll be seeing you. Is Hick still gonna kill Goku? He's just, What else would he wish for? What else would there be?
Travel the world? That's the stupidest wish ever. That's the dumbest wish. Multiple yes, true. What does that mean? What does that mean? There's only one Goku. Send me back to hell? It's no different than hell. Frieza-san! Ah, he healed him. That was nice of Whis. Oh, wow! What? He could just do that? That was really nice. That was a nice thing to do. Frieza being bad still is like kind of stupid. Whatever. He'll never change. They'll never change him, rather. What did he say? The warrior standing. Yeah, the universe is yes. If a selfish wish had been made, he would have erased everything. This is all bullshit. That was stupid. Mortals. No. Nothing. A great wish. All the gods are back, I guess. Uh-oh. It's a hiatus confirmed. It's gotta be. Maybe can't complain about the animation if there is no animation anymore. Take that, reactioners. What a great way to end it with this scuffed setup here. Okay, here we go. This is still part of the episode, very much so. What's that about? Oh, that's pretty cool looking nowadays. Now that I started playing WoW, it looks pretty cool. The purple Taurus, whatever the hell that is. Tien, it looks cool there. I'm talking more in the credits than was the whole episode. I can't believe it's the end. No. I thought there's gonna have like an extra episode of like them doing stuff. Baku. Skype call. Nice. Well, now I can watch the trailer for the movie. I didn't want to watch nothing until I saw everything. I saw this. You never know. I'm glad I didn't get spoiled for these last episodes. That's like a celebration thing. And they're fighting. I think that's canon. They had a fight there. Oh no. Are you kidding me? This is terrible. No. What happened to that? Oh no, don't tell me. He can't do it? Can't he turn like pure blue? That looks nice.
We can get even stronger.
Nice.
Begin again.
Sure.
A brief parting.
There it is.
Pretty sure that's it there.
That's it.
Yeah.
Alright, so that was fun.
There's not much to say. It was a great, nice ending episode. They condensed it into one. That's fine. We don't need no more filler. I hope people didn't go into the... met up in the city with thousands of people just to watch that episode. But probably did. That's alright. Well, I'll still probably be doing anything Dragon Ball related reactions, because that's the only thing I really care about. Well, that I could react to somewhat. I know I'm not even a very good reactioner, to be honest. But, might as well make a video. Someone's gotta like it. Or take something from it. But until then, have a good one, everyone.